704. This is who we are.
I don't know. I don't want to fill my Jeep with sand.
Well, I know someone's getting it detailed.
Yeah, this thing is
I tried the steep run last. Yeah. Bit off too much that I could chew.
Oh, fucking homeboy just cruising up this shit. Wasn't even spinning.
Huh. Yeah.
I think if you probably let up and
keep
the momentum, you'd probably do all right.
Take two, boys.
Yeah. side, I wouldn't.
It was way worse though.
Yeah.
You wanna hold this other one, man?
Yeah.
That's a door. Is Sean coming down? Yeah, Sean's coming down.
USB connected, hang on a second.
It'll go. It takes some time for it to.
Okay, here we go.
Hey, can we get to the cliff?
The trail keeps going.
Oh, yeah, there's a trail down here. Yeah, we can get there.
You see those tracks?
Holy shit. All right, all the way up there. Where did they go?
Are we going up again, or are we going this way?
Somebody got angry.
Probably go that way.
Okay, I'm going up again.
You want the front or the back?
Front.
It's gonna get dirty.
It's freaking dirty.
You see those marks?
Yeah.
That dude's a nutbag. That's fucking suicide.
It's fucking badass. Patagonians are doing pretty dang good in the sand.
Until they hit your ruts.
Yeah, it's stuck right there.
Huh.
looks like you did it a couple times. There's more than one track.
Yeah. Fucker factor.
Let's try. No, that wasn't bogey.
I just, how do you not roll right there? That's when he hit that extendo arm and rear end shot back a foot and a half. I don't see him yet.
Dumbass thought they were gonna scare somebody and burn out 2 feet from the edge.
Really? Hey, fucking feel my shocks, dude.
Pop.
Son of a bitch.
That's probably what mine were. What stink?
I was
mine.
Fucking Bajan, dude. This thing was moving out.
Yeah, you were gone.
See, can you tell a difference? Do that, buddy. Yeah. Huh?
Can you tell a difference? Cause you switched them this morning.
Oh yeah. It's definitely a softer ride. I was on my bumps full several times, but it was just perfect. Like I fucking, the hydraulic bump stop
bumps
took over.
Bumps hating life right now.
Yeah, but that's their fucking job.
I went over there because I had to pee.
May or may not be pictures of
me. I wouldn't be surprised if someone tried to get their shit. Like
I know.
Some dumbass.
Well, there's someone left marks like a foot away from the edge right over there.
See a tire mark like out there.
I love this right here. That's so cool. Could have done put better shocks on him now.
I think they're right there.
Yeah.
Let's see if they're going the other way.
Yeah.
You're gonna clear it.
You're good.
Step. Yeah. You want me to double check it?
Maybe once we get down here.
Right.
This right here. That's so cool. Could have done put better shocks on him now.
You're gonna clear it.
You're good.
Step.
Thank you.
and then we got some big steps.
Dropping a foot. Go. You got another drop straight down. You're gonna hit in the foot. All right.
That's the rock.
One more drop.
Take that same rock right there, just like he did. See that rock?
Yep.
Yep. Take that down.
Good. Dropping.
My fuel is saying me. I don't know if it's
drop.
Because of the way I am.
Maybe probably. Maybe you ripped your freaking wires out like I did.
Oh, watch your bumper, bro. You want a rock over there?
Do you even bumper, bro?
Tell you this, he's gonna nail that bumper.
Oh, dude, yeah. You want the rock there? Yeah, you want the rock.
Go for it.
Gary, you haven't made that noise in a long time.
Yeah. Rock, for some reason I thought the stone was supposed to be kind of lightweight.
Good job, guys.
Yeah, we haven't done the hard one yet. Huh?
There's some videos of dudes dropping that though and the acid comes over top like this and they floor out of it.
Oh shit, really?
That's like, ooh man! You don't want that to happen there.
Oh, so that would have been fine anyway.
There's only like 10 feet before you hit that cliff.
Before slam on the brakes and catch your breath.
Just get your next drop here.
5.
Was it?
Yeah.
It's my comfort zone right there. No, no more.
Drop.